Hi everyone, thank you for watching. I'm Jack. Today I want to show you is this Hot Wheel. Really cool, isn't it? Yeah. I swapped the wheels, various wheels, but this Tommy Cat wheel is best matched. I show you. This is Hot Wheel Premium tires. Of course, this is cool, but not matched, I think. I don't know why this is not matched, but this is not so good. And this is Majorette tires relatively big, so sometimes really cool, but this is not matched. Then this is Tommy Cat's tires. Really stylish, isn't it? Of course, this is not big because of Tommy Cat's tire, but really stylish, isn't it? Very cool. I like this. Yeah. So I decided to use this Hot Wheel Porsche 935, this tire, Tommy Cat's tire, really cool. This is aluminum blade. This is the top of aluminum bottle, and cut a little bit. Okay, I use this. I usually use this iron plate, but for easily making, I use aluminum plate instead. I've made it 4 pieces for each wheel well. Now I use this adhesive for sticking temporary. Okay, then I use this pate for strictly sticking. Here we go. While remodeling, if something wrong is happened, but don't worry, we can mend it. Everything is mended. Everything can be mended. So don't worry. Good luck. Now I remove extra part with art knife. Here we go. Thanks for watching. See you again.